The Nasarawa State government don't inaugurate one community volunteer guard so that they fit stop insecurity inside the state. The governor, Abdullahi Sule, said the newly inaugurated guard to collaborate with already existing security agencies and assist the protection of lives and property there well. Governor Sule said the inauguration of the community guards don't be necessary because of the demand for community policing to help to stop the increasing insecurity within the state. He tells security agencies to work together to stop crime for inside the state.
The recently concluded security summit for the North Central Zone of Nigeria, the security architecture of the zone and by extension our dear country, was appraised and recommendations made towards the enhanced security of our people. At that summit, the issue of community policing was extensively deliberated upon and appropriate measures were proffered to address the security challenges for the continued sustenance of the peaceful coexistence among the diverse ethnic nationalities, not only in the region, but the country at large.
As other security agencies personnel put together less than 10,000 in a huge state like this, with that it will be practically impossible to have perfect security equilibrium that will bring development, that will make people to be able to go about freely doing what they know how to do under the law of the land. And because of that, the introduction of the community policing as the plan of policing in this country is welcome. And Your Excellency, you have really taken a bold step. And I believe you are one of the few governors that have put in place a committee on how to make community policing.